Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Charlene, and in this video we're just gonna do a quick summer makeup tutorial with no foundation. I'm gonna show you guys how I got this look here. You know, very simple, very, you know, dewy, summery, and yeah, I got a shirt on right now. And I'm just gonna show you guys a quick little snippet of one of these cute little summer outfits that you can wear on vacation, around town. So if you wanna see how I got this look, keep on watching. Okay, so the first part in the summer makeup routine is skincare. Skincare is very important. So obviously you start off with a clean face, right? And then you're gonna move on to moisturizer. My favorite moisturizer I've been using this summer is this Dr. Jart Water Drop. It's a hydrating moisturizer. I don't know if you can see that. But this right here has been keeping my face, I don't really know how to explain it. It literally feels like a water drop. It feels like your face is hydrated, right? But it doesn't feel like oily. So we're gonna start off with that. And you really don't need a lot. Hydrator Plus Broad Spectrum SPF 30, and it's from PCA. This is a little sample. Anyway, so you want to definitely make sure you are using sunscreen in the summer. White, black, Spanish, whatever. This skin cancer does not discriminate, okay? I'm so serious. I remember black people always think that they don't need sunscreen. My melanin protects me. Nah, black people get skin cancer too. So, if you haven't heard it before, I'm telling you now. All right, so after you've moisturized and put your sunscreen on, actually first and foremost, the first thing that you should have done once it turned summer was get your eyebrows tinted and make lashes. When I tell you, these come in handy. I can go into the pool with them, the beach. I ain't gotta worry about nothing, especially when I'm on vacation. Okay, so now our brows is up. Obviously, I already have them pretty much filled in because of my tinting, right? All we're gonna do is just put concealer on the bottom just to kind of like clean them out, okay? So we're gonna be using none other than LA Girl Pro Concealer. Pro Conceal, and this is the color Fawn. I am just so happy to see everyone going on vacation this year. So this year I actually went to Puerto Rico. I really can't talk and do my brows at the same time. Okay, so this year I actually went to Puerto Rico. That was my first time flying out of the country, and I put air quotes because it's part of the US territory. But that's my first time flying out of the country, and I really enjoyed myself. I went there for a whole week, so I was pretty much living it up with a few girlfriends. And I'm really glad I took that trip because you know, it's just time. Like, everybody always talk about, you know, they want to travel, this and that. And it's like, you're not going to do it unless you just actually do it. And the people over there are just super friendly. Like, they try really hard to, like, explain themselves, especially being that we don't speak Spanish. So I felt like I really appreciated them for that. Every time I do my eyebrows, I get reminded about how much the air assists on my twins. And of course, you're gonna bring that concealer down. All right, so now we're done doing our brows. You see how much easier that was now that your eyebrows were tinted? It makes it a lot easier. By the way, if you guys live in Port St. Lucie, Florida, come see your girl, Charlene. Brows by Charlene on Facebook. You can see all my work. I tint brows, I do lashes, you know, I'll get you right. All right, so the next thing to do in this routine is going to be to put primer. I almost forgot to put face primer on. And this is the Maybelline Master Prime by Face Studio. And put that all over your face. You know, we don't want to be sweating out here. Surprisingly, the weather in Puerto Rico was not really that bad. Before we went, they were like, everybody's like, oh my God, it's gonna be so hot, this and that. I'm like, oh my God. Like, so of course, all I brought was like shorts and things like that, which was perfect, but I thought it was gonna be way hotter. Thank God it wasn't. All right, so now that we got our primer on, we are going to color correct, and obviously that's gonna be with the orange color corrector. Gonna put that, we're only gonna put that under the eye. So with this look, with this summer makeup routine, I did not incorporate any foundation the whole trip. The whole 7 days, there was absolutely no foundation on my face. Especially during the day. I ain't want that. Sweating it all over the place, not family good. All right, so we're just gonna do that. Honestly, I know that everybody aspires to like travel all over the world one day. Like, I just really hope that I get to make it a reality. Especially like with my family. Every year we go, you know, on vacation together. So I would love for that to continue to be a tradition, right? Oh my God, I gotta tell y'all. One family vacation, we booked it in Orlando, right? So Orlando is like our, we don't know where to go, you know, let's just go to Orlando, right? So when we booked the vacation, you know, me and my sister is like, man, we're going to Orlando this year, so whatever. It's gonna be like, you know, whack or whatever like that, right? Because we've been to Orlando before, so it's not that serious on vacation. So we're staying there for 7 days, right? And then, so we went walking around the neighborhood. So we have like a timeshare, right? So we got this big old house for like a couple of us. And then there's another hotel room, right? So we're walking around the resort. We're like, you know, we're seeing where everything is. Okay, this is cool. It's cute or whatever. So then we get home, right? Well, get to the house. Before I continue, our next thing is gonna be concealer under the eyes. What I've been doing this summer is actually mixing my eye cream along with my concealer. So I'm gonna take the Murad Renewing Eye Cream. I'm gonna take like a good amount of that. So I'm gonna take the Renewing Eye Cream. And then I'm gonna take some concealer. And the color I'm using is Fawn once again. I didn't take too much. Then you're gonna mix it together. So the reason for me doing this is to thin out the concealer. I really was trying to stay away from using like heavy makeup throughout the summer and on vacation. So that's what I thought would help, right? So once you thin that out, you're gonna put it right under your eyes as if you were just doing concealer. I was supposed to use chestnut. I usually use chestnut when I ain't trying to be too bright, but whatever, we gonna make it work. Okay, so like I was saying, so we walked all over the resort and kind of see, you know, what was popping around the area, right? So then we got back to the hotel room, and then so we sleeping, we're laying down, and my sister comes knocking through the door, like running, barging through the door. She's like, guys. I'm like, what? We're all like, what? She's like, guys. I'm like, okay girl, what? Like, obviously you got something to say, right? She's like, I think Kevin Hart is here at the same resort in Orlando. I said, no, ain't no way he's here. We're in the same resort as him. Nah, I don't believe you. So then we go to his Snapchat, right? So we go to his Snapchat and we see that he was walking, he was taking a run exactly where we were trying to explore the resort. He was like, oh my gosh, this is exactly where this place was. Did you see that tent there? We were there, we were there. So we're kind of like doubting ourselves, but at the same time, we're like, no, I think he's really here. So the next couple days became a real manhunt for this man, girl. It became a real manhunt. We over here stalking his Snapchat. So we wanted to know exactly where he was, you know what I mean? So we go on, later that night, we went on his Snapchat. We was checking his Snapchat like all day. So later that night, while at the house, so we all gather, we about to pray and everything like that. So then we check his Snapchat, we're like, yo, he's taking a run, he's taking a run. We're like, okay, we gotta go, we gotta go. We don't know where we're going. Like at this point, we're just like, we don't know where he's at, like we don't know. So we're just like, all right guys, all right fam, we'll be back. It's like me, my sister, and a couple of friends. Right, so we're like, we'll be back. And then we go out walking, we're like, okay, I think he went that way. And then we really just did not know where he was. But then, while walking, we was like, hold up, that car, that same car was in his snap. So that means we are in the right area, right? So we're like, we gotta be near it. So then, the next day happened, we didn't see him that night. So the next day come about, and then, so tell me how. We were putting two and two together. Obviously his snap was showing the houses like in the background, right? So we're like, okay, we know exactly where those houses are. So now we just have to find him. It's a matter of finding him. So the next morning comes about, and then all I hear is my sister. She's running through the room. She's like, yo, I'm leaving, I'm leaving. We're like, what? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? And she's like, Kevin Hart, he's going for a run. He's going for a run. We gotta go meet him. And girl, when I say that, me and my other sister, we hop out of bed like some ninjas. Like we literally hopped out of bed, no bra on, no nothing, in our pajamas. Like all I had to, like all I had time for was to just grab a bra just in case I do see him, you know what I mean? So then we go driving to where we think he was, right? Tell me how we see Kevin Hart running. We're like, oh my God, that's Kevin Hart, that's Kevin Hart. We were just like, what do we do right now? So like, are we gonna go out and actually say something? We saw him in our face after we stalked him pretty much, right? And somehow we didn't stop and take a picture with him. Don't ask me why. I honestly hate bringing that story up simply because of the fact that I didn't take a picture with him. Obviously he's on vacation, he doesn't want to be bothered, right? So we let it slide. We're like, man, whatever. We go back home. And we're just like, man, we really had a chance to see this man. But we ruined it, right? Now that taught me a lesson, like, I don't care. Like, if I see a celebrity, I don't care. Obviously you chose this life to be a celebrity, you're gonna be asked to take a picture with. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, so you're gonna take your Max Dark Deep Mineralized Skin Finish and just brush that all over the face, by the way. So we figured out that where he's staying is literally in a big old house on the next street from where we're staying at. Our vacation is almost over, right? And we're gathering together, we're just like, yo, this is me and my sisters, my friends. We're like, yo, we only got one life to live. Like, YOLO, yo freaking yo. Like, what? YOLO. Let's go to his, one of my friends is just too brave. She's like, let's just go over to his house and knock on the door and be like, can we see Kevin? And tell me how all of us was like, yeah, let's do it, let's do it. He don't know us. It's not like he's ever gonna see us again, you know? So we drive over there. Y'all, it's a true story. So we drive over there and we hear all the kids playing. And mind you, it's not even that we heard them playing first. We saw on his snap that he was in the house. So we drive over there friend gets out of the car. All right, and then we're gonna use the bronze color first. All right, so we drive over there, right? And then she knocks on the freaking door. She rings the doorbell. And as soon as she rings the doorbell, silence. You don't even hear kids playing anymore. You don't hear no noise in the house. So we're like, dang, that's probably their routine. You know, as soon as they hear somebody, they probably just gotta, you know, he probably teaches the kids, like, you just gotta duck, you know what I mean? Duck and hide and be quiet. So we're like, we're there for a good, like, 5 minutes. It didn't even, like, 5 minutes sounds short, but it was a good minute. It felt like 10. So we're like, all right, girl, come back in the car now. Like, obviously he's not answering, right? So tell me how this girl, literally, now she's knocking on the door. She's like, Kevin, we want to see you. We're like, oh my God. Like, now he's definitely gonna call the cops on us. He is legit gonna call the cops on us. So then after like another 5 minutes, he did not answer the door. I felt like that was kind of rude. I'm like, at least like send your assistant or something to answer the door and be like, okay, you can get off the property and stuff like that. But whatever, Kevin. So, so he didn't answer. So we went back to the hotel feeling like defeated or whatever. And we're just like, okay, whatever. You know, at least we did it. At least we did it and knew, you know, we exhausted all our options. So we don't have to feel any kind of way. Although we didn't get the picture, but that's okay though. So I feel like I'm always gonna remember that story because I'm always gonna remember the fact that I did not take a picture with them. Let me know if you guys have any like cool stories about like celebrities or like vacations that you guys have taken before. I wanna hear them. All right, so we're gonna highlight to the gods because this is summer, like we're supposed to look glowy. Especially against our melanin, you know what I mean? So this routine is kind of similar to my fall makeup, like fall glowy makeup. But the only difference is I have no foundation on. Alrighty, so you also want to, you know, add that little shimmer in the eyeshadow on the tear duct. Highlight it. Okay, and if y'all know me, y'all know that I normally just do something simple. And I would add a nice gloss over it. And what I went ahead and did is just add a little bit of highlighter on my lips. Just to give it a little bit more glowiness. And that was the Moonstone and the Sun Dipped Glow Kit. So now we're just gonna lay these edges and I'm gonna come back with